example, Jean Veloz on the screen with Lenny Smith and Don Gallagher, and 93 and a half years of age, Jean Veloz with Steve Conrad and John.
And that she's 93 now,
or the clip, and they go, yeah, yeah, it'll be great, it'll be great. And I said, and it's a little fast, right? And they said, no problem. So then I called Joel Plys from San Diego. And this was really one of these beautiful, beautiful moments for Lindy Hoppers, because I'm from LA, Steve's from Arizona, and Joel's from San Diego. And the three of us got together and we reconstructed the one girl and two boys number. And then we reconstructed it again for 93 years of age, Jean Veloz, to be able to do it, right? So the beauty was that I got to, for a moment, be Jean Veloz while I was dancing with the boys until we got it all sorted out. And then we brought Jean in and it worked beautifully. Now, on the show, they only got the rights to do 30 seconds of the number, and we had worked on the whole thing. So, tonight, and I think they're in the back, so somebody should, oh, they're right here. So tonight, what you're gonna see is our dream, the entire one girl and two boys number. So what you're going to see now is 19-year-old Jean Veloz on the screen with Lenny Smith and Don Gallagher, and 93 and a half years of age, Jean Veloz with Steve Conrad and Joel.
Okay. All right, here we go.